everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we are going to be unbagging the Ipsy Glam Bag Plus February bag. I'm super excited to see what is in here. Usually, like 9 times out of 10, Ipsy kills it. So I'm really, really excited to see what is in here. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. So the bag this month, super, super cute. Has little lips all over it for Valentine's Day. I really dig that, it's so pretty. The theme for this month is send love. It says, all you need is love and maybe a little lipstick too. Treat yourself to whatever brings you joy. Beauty splurges, extra whipped cream, glossy red nails, you deserve it all. Absolutely. I think everybody should definitely pamper themselves every once in a while. So, the first item we have, I'm really happy about this. Okay, so this is the First Aid Beauty Pure Skin Gentle Foaming Face Cleanser. First of all, First Aid Beauty is an amazing brand. Secondly, I love foaming cleansers, and I'm almost out of my my cleanser that I have in my shower now. So I'm so excited that this is in here and I can put this in and start using this right away. So it says lifts away dirt, oil, and debris, safe for sensitive skin. So yeah, I'm really happy with that. That is a good way to start out a bag. All right, so the next item we have is from Ahava. This is the Time to Hydrate Night Replenisher Moisturizer. Is this a moisturizer? Let's see, for normal to dry skin. Exclusive blend of minerals sourced with the wondrous Dead Sea waters. This velvety cream regenerates the skin with natural hydration when at rest, leaving it deeply nourished, revived, and remarkably soft. Smooth onto cleansed face skin every night. I actually have a lot of like overnight creams and masks that I have to get through. I haven't even cracked open to my backup stock, so I'm gonna go ahead and set this aside for my next giveaway. Speaking of giveaways, if you guys are interested, I do have one going on right now, so make sure you check that video out. I will have that link down below for you in the description box. All right, the next item. Oh, okay, this is Vasanti Brighten Up Miracle Mask. So this is a 5-in-1 mask with charcoal, turmeric, papaya, clay, and butters, shea butter and cocoa butter. Nice. So this is the size right here. Pretty decent size mask. Because this is not like an overnight mask, I might just have to try this one out. we'll see. All right, two items left. This one is, okay, so this is from Touch and Soul. I really love this brand. This is a Soul Velvet Lipstick in the shade Sail Rose. Okay. Now, I actually have never tried one of their lipsticks before, so this is actually really exciting for me. I've tried Touch and Soul, like eyeshadows, highlighter. Oh, can't remember what else. This is a really, really pretty shade. So this is what it looks like right here. So freaking pretty. I love that the packaging actually feels kind of like velvety as well. Oh, that's so pretty. That's gonna be pretty for like springtime colors. And it's like, it might look really, really, really pink on camera, but it's not in person. It's kind of got like this watermelon color to it. It's really cool. And the last item is from Nabla. This is the Major Pleasure Volume Extension Mascara. Nice. I have never tried a product from them, so this is actually really exciting. Oh, I love the packaging of this. Oh my gosh. First of all, the container feels like heavy, like very, very luxurious. The writing on here all pops out. It's just, for some mascara packaging, this is pretty on point. I do have a couple other mascaras that I have to go through, so I don't want to open it just yet to check out the wand, but I'm really digging this. I'm super, super happy. All right, so really quickly, let's go ahead over our bag. So we got the First Aid Beauty Face Cleanser. We have the Ahava Moisturizer, the Vasanti Brighten Up Miracle Mask, the Soul Velvet Lipstick from Touch and Soul, and the Nabla Mascara. So I think this box is actually a really good box. It's a little bit more skincare heavy than I would have liked, or I usually get anyway. I usually get more makeup when it comes to my Ipsies, which in this case, it's fine because I cannot wait to try this cleanser out. I definitely love this brand right here. So very, very happy for that. All right, guys, so that is it. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a big old thumbs up. I also have a playlist if you guys like this type of video. You can definitely check that out. I will have that link for you down in the description box as well. So I will see you guys on the next one. Bye.